Now, in this video, if P by Q, this ratio is given as minus 2 is to 3, then the value of 2P plus Q upon 2P minus Q is how much? So, suppose a common multiple is K, so we could say P is equal to minus 2K and Q will be equal to 3k, where k is the common multiple. And now we can substitute these values in this expression here. So therefore 2p plus q upon 2p minus q will be equal to 2 times minus 2k plus q. Q is 3k divided by 2 times minus 2k minus 3k. Now if we simplify this further, we get minus 4k plus 3k, and in the denominator we have minus 4k minus 3k. The numerator value is minus k, and in the denominator we have minus 7k. Now k and k get cancelled off, the negative sign also gets cancelled off, so our final answer is 1/7.